The right lobe is moderately hypocagenic and inhomogeneous. The discrete, more hypocagenic areas are not nodules but essential parts of the thyroiditis. The left lobe has a similar presentation. Note the fine, spider web-like structure which corresponds to normal connective tissue.